Once upon a time, in a far, far away kingdom, there was a man named Sander. He lives with his stepmother and two stepbrothers. They treat him as a servant.
Sander!
Hey, you, Sander. Wash my clothes.
Yes, I will. Hey, Sander, polish my shoes. Yes, I will.
Sander, did you hear me? Prepare a lunch and make it fast.
Yes, Mother.
It happens every day. Sander wipes the floor, washes the clothes, and cleans the house. On the other side of the kingdom, there was a princess named Ella. The king and queen want her to choose a man that she wanted to marry.
We are getting old. We can guide you forever. Choose the man that you wanted to marry.
Your father and I decide to prepare a ball that all of the gentlemen are invited in the kingdom.
It will make you happy. I will accept my fate.
So the king and queen commanded the castle guards to spread the news in the kingdom.
Hey! It's the kingdom!
Attention to all the ladies and gentlemen. You are all invited to the ball that will take place in the palace. The king chooses a deserving man for the princess to marry. Everyone is invited, especially the gentlemen. Signed and approved by Your Highness, King Arthur.
Everyone was given an invitation. The guards knocked on every house to give the invitation and spread the news.
We have invitation from Your Highness.
Hey, give it back to me.
I'm getting.
Mark, no! Stop it! Give that letter to me. Invitation. You are cordially invited to the ball that will happen tomorrow. The king will choose a man for the princess to marry.
We're going to the ball.
Yes.
I'm gonna marry the daughter.
No. What? No, I will marry the princess. Mother, can I come?
You can go, but finish all the house chores first.
Yes, Mother.
In order to go to the ball, Sander finished all of the household chores. He swiped the floor, washed the clothes, and clean the house.
I'm so excited, bro.
What children, bro? The princess will choose me.
Are you ready?
Yes,
we are.
I'm ready too, Mother.
Do you think you can really get to the ball?
Look at you. You look so funny.
You don't belong to that place.
The princess won't marry you because you are poor. Let's go, bro.
just wanted to go to the ball.
Somebody said, I think I'm going to burn. Does she love you better than I'm kind? It's a big black star over my town. I know where you're at, I bet she can find. Yeah, I know it's too late, but I just gotta see it for myself. I'm in the corner watching you kiss her. Oh, oh, oh. And I'm right over here, but why can't you see me? Oh, oh, oh. And I'm giving it my all.
What's that, man? Who are you? I'm your fairy grandfather.
And?
What's up? I will take you, and I will help you. You want to go to the ball, right?
Yes. But my suit is already ruined.
And take care. Trust me, man. Come here. Whoa!
You're my fairy grandfather.
Yeah. But a little reminder. I don't spend my 12 midnight. All of that is back in the normal.
I will remember that, fairy grandfather. Thank you.
Enjoy and have fun.
Thank you.
Sander was in with the help of fairy godmother. At the ball.
Sorry.
You're forgiven.
Oh, Your Highness, please forgive me.
It's okay.
If you don't mind, would you like to dance with me?
It's an honor.
Take my hand, I'll take the lead, and every turn will be safe with me.
Midnight.
I'm sorry, my princess, but I need to go.
But wait!
I really have to go.
Let me know your name first!
I'm nobody.
Prince Ella immediately told the king about Sander.
Sure.
Father, father! I want to marry the owner of this shoe! I know, in a short time period, I fell in love with him. I know it's true! Dad, because he looked at me with love. Please!
If that is what you love, my dear, call on the guard. Find the man who honors this shoe, and he will marry my princess.
Yes, your highness.
The king ordered the castle guards to roam around the kingdom. Every man, the young and old ones, tried to wear the shoe, but no one fits. The last household is at Sander's house.
Yes, sir, what is it?
The king is looking for this owner of this shoe.
Mark, look, come over here.
Let me pit first.
No, let me.
Look, stop it. Mark will pit first.
Okay, mother.
Would you please sit down? Does it fit?
Ha, I told you, I'm gonna marry the princess.
Does it fit? Sir, can you try to fit this shoe? Can you please?
But he didn't even mess to the ball.
But your highness said, kapag daw hindi ko masyad na sapatos, tulita. Basta yun.
It fits!
It fits.
So,
you are the owner of the shoe.
Yeah. So, Sander married Princess Ella, and they live happily ever after. And they live happily ever after in the beautiful castle.
Grand Gold!